Greetings. Today, I would like to show you some unconventional and very affordable sources of lighting for recording tabletop videos and talking head videos like this. Right now, this is my main camera and I'm recording with another camera over here. I've got two unconventional commonly available light sources here, which I will show you with this one. So these are the light sources, unconventional light sources. That one is a halogen light source, which used to be a table lamp. I got it about 20 years back. It has a small halogen bulb. I use it now and then to illuminate my face, but now it is acting as a backlight over there. And here, this is an ordinary emergency light. I'm using it again as a backlight over here. I'm not talking about the lighting strips. That is to give a background effect over there. And at my table here, I have got an unconventional light source. This is an LED X-ray lobby. You know, as a doctor, as an orthopedic surgeon, I had this in my clinic earlier. I used to place X-rays and read them off from this. It has got a LED background. It provides a very soft light. Then over here, this is a pocket aperture M90 LED light. I placed a blue filter over it, and that is also serving as the fill light. Using the native video camera app in my Samsung Note 20 Ultra, I'm using the front facing camera, and therefore it has got some limitations. You don't have lights, you don't have to go searching for soft boxes, ring lights and all that. They all cost at least some money, but these lights are easily available at home. That one, and then this is an emergency lamp. I'm using that as a backlight. And I forgot to mention about this one here. This is a reflector. As you can see, this reflector, it is reflecting light from this panel light over here, falling over here. And the reflector is casting some light to my back and is acting as a backlight. So these are very unconventional light sources. Everybody talks about LED lights, soft lights, expensive lights. You don't need all of them. You can do with these. Reflector doesn't cost much to make. I've just pasted silver foil on thermocol. I can just lift it with a finger. I can hang it from a PVC light stand by passing a PVC pipe through that. I've made a video on how to use a reflector. I've made a light stand also for that. You can check it up here. And this light, this is the LED lobby, X-ray lobby. I'm using it as a soft light source. It is a diffuse light source. It is casting a very soft light on my face. And this one, M90, I've recently got some filters to it. I can attach a variety of filters to it. Right now, I've attached the violet filter. Just watch, I've got several filters. I will attach a little bit more. Now I'm going to attach a few more filters. I bought a bunch of these, a small pack of filters, red, white, blue, white, orange, white, green, violet, yellow, blue, light blue, yellow, light lemon green, pink. So I got about 12 filters here. I'm going to try out each of these now. With the aperture light, you have to take the light off the stand. Take off the top, place the filter of your choice. Now you can see it's a red filter. Now I'm placing an orange filter. Green filter. That's without the filter.
green filter. Yellow filter. Blue filter. And many more. Now there are no filters and the Aperture M90 is acting as a fill light. This is the key light here. What do you think about this? You don't have to spend an arm and a leg to go after lights. You can use commonly available lights at home. I've also got some ideas for RGB lights using my homemade ring lights and my homemade soft boxes. I've just got some color paper and I've put it over those. I'll make a video about that next time. Filmmaking is enjoyable. You don't spend a lot. You can use commonly available lights at home and you can get a very good artistic effect for just for a few rupees. I hope you like this video. If you did, kindly consider subscribing to my channel Madras Joint Replacement Center MJRC. Give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and click the bell icon so that you are notified when I upload a video like this in future. See you in the next video. Cheers.